return safely to Earth.
We are living in fear. We are moving to fear.